What's happening with Lisa? Okay, so today we're taking a ride to Oatman, and we're going to see what's there in Oatman. That's going to be fun. We've been wanting to do this kind of ride for a minute, and now you get to see the beautiful countryside of Arizona, because that's where we are. We're going to Oatman. Stay tuned for what's happening with Lisa. So let me tell you, we had to pull off to the side of the road because the citizens of Oatman, they decorate trees on the side of the road to show their Christmas spirit. And you can see kind of as I go down here, let me go ahead and try to, you can see the Christmas decorations all the way down this road. So that's what's happening. We stopped just to see. I also wanted to show you the sights here are beautiful. The mountains are beautiful. The way that the cactus look, everything is just really kind of really neat looking. So I'm gonna walk down to the other one to show you some more trees. Okay, so the other thing I didn't tell y'all about is that we're actually on Route 66. So this is all part of Route 66. And you can see here, I wanted to show you some more of the Christmas tree decorations. So that's what's happening. And now we're headed back up. Let's go. Woohoo! Okay, so look at this. We're almost to Oatman. We're about a mile or so away, but I wanted to show you all the rock formations and how neat they look. Oh, look, oak trails. But what's really cool is you can still see the Christmas trees. Look, there's another one. I think maybe we should do that too. We should buy some stuff and come out here and decorate a tree and show y'all that we can be in the spirit too. Okay, we're into Oatman now. There's the welcome, fire district. Sorry, I thought it was welcoming us here. But look, there's some more trees. So maybe we should challenge everyone. Go pick a tree out on a road and decorate it and put Merry Christmas or Happy Hanukkah, make it blue, or what's other ones? Kwanzaa, you could do all kinds of fun things. Oh, wow, look at this formation of the rocks and the, it almost, I wonder if birds live in there. That would be kind of cool to sit here with a video and just watch everything. Wow, check that house out up on the hill. Like it's gonna snow here or something. I don't think it snows here, does it? Ooh, welcome to Oatman. We are here. We're going to get out and kind of walk around. Of course, we're going to be safe. Use our masks inside the car. We do carry Lysol and hand sanitizer. So we are being very safe. And I hope y'all are too. Remember, wash your hands. Oh, look, there's wild donkeys. Y'all, look, wild donkeys. I'm going to pet one. Maybe we'll see. Okay, yay!
I'm worried about your little butt there.
Yeah.
Hi. I'm Lisa from What's Happening with Lisa. And you're a donkey eating one of these. How fun. Hi, donkeys.
They're used to being petted.
Nice. Yay. Woo!
I'm a baby.
Wash your hands. Wash your hands.
Okay, so this is where Santa would normally sit here, but
he's a little MIA.
He's a little MIA.
Ho, 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 ho. Woo!
Okay.
Okay, so we're in the jail, and I'm walking around, and look, oh, there's your stripes for the jail. They want you to be scared. That could be you. Oh, look, you're missing your vertebrae. What's happening? We could do a little bowling too. Look at that.
See?
Look, that's crazy. Oh, nice. I didn't do it.
You can always cut it out.
Yeah.
There
we go.
San Clemente, even though it's a restaurant, they still preserve the original jail like this.
Oh, wow, that's cool. Huh? That's crazy. Oh, No, I gotta take care of it. Okay, and then you come back here. What? I didn't think you could do that. What's happening?
We're walking down Main Street.
On a normal day, and especially on this.
Look at how pretty that is.
Slower, right?
Look at that. We're gonna go into some of these shops. We're gonna go eat first.
I have to talk quiet because I'm in a bathroom. But I wanted to show this bathroom off. It is decked out to the nines of the yards. I don't even know what to say. But look what happened. What's happening with Lisa? YouTube, what's happening?
I'm standing in the middle of the road, looking down the road, and you see all the fun donkeys that are right there. And then we're gonna turn around and we're gonna look this way. And this is what the road looks like in Oatman.
And no child, no family, there's no charge in the Shriner Park. So, we're at the Open Outlaw Shrine Club, raise money for them. We just gave a check for 26. I got a plan. I have an option for you. You're gonna do it. You can do it, right? You can do it, right?
Yeah.
Woo! I got
help
for you. You can do it.
Oh, look, he's robbing the ATM.
That changes my real quick.
This is not narrow.
Oh, that's crazy.
So you've seen Oatman with us. We're now headed back home, but I wanted to kind of show you some of the terrain that we're driving through. It's really beautiful, the mountains and the beautiful Christmas trees that we see on the side of the road going back now. Remember, if you like what you see, hit like. If you want to know more about it, hit subscribe so that you can also hit the bell to get notified when I have a new video coming out. Remember, be nice to one another, wash your hands, do the right everything, and we will see you soon. So, what's happening with Lisa? Signing off.